Hi, I'm Dr. Soma Sarkar, your dermatologist. I know, and I'm sure, everybody out there likes to travel. I love to travel a lot. We travel with our huge luggages, we pack our bags, we carry the best of shoes and clothes. But how many of us really put our efforts in packing our skincare routine? So today's talk and today's discussion is going to be about what is important to carry when you are traveling outdoors or you're traveling to any part of the globe. So a very important factor for you to carry is the must-have things in your kit is a good sunscreen. Preferably, as I always emphasize, carry a physical sunscreen because you're going to be most of the time outdoors and wearing your clothes. Basically, if you're visiting a safari or you're visiting a desert, you would wear clothes which are shorts and t-shirts, and your skin is going to be more exposed. Even if you're visiting a hill station, it is always a mandate to use a good sunscreen, a thick layer of sunscreen, because you're very close to the sun there. The second thing is always carry your cleansers, a good cleansers, which is very important to remove all your dirt and grime. And always keep wet wipes as handy because they can be carried everywhere. It's easy to use and easy to dispose as well. Third is a corrective serum or a recovery serum which can be used during the night time. So whatever damage you go through the daytime can be repaired in the night, and your skin can feel nourished and hydrated the next day as well. So when you're back from a holiday, you really don't have to worry about that, what a havoc it's been on this holiday. Your skin has reacted really bad. So these are few things which has to be kept in mind. And obviously, carry a good perfume because you don't want to be stinky and smelly, but you want to also smell nice. So these are few tips and tricks what I normally tell my clients when they are traveling to always have in their kit. Thank you.